Assalamu alaikum dear students, I am Sarimat Qasim. Today we are going to discuss the comprehension of class 7. First of all, open the book and go to the page number 39. There is your topic, advertising. As you can see on your screen, there is a list of difficult words. By the help of difficult words, we will understand the idea of our chapter. Here we start from the definition. Advertising is any paid form of non-personal presentation and promotion of its ideas, goods and services by an identified sponsor. This definition is said by the Kotler. Advertising is paid mass-mediated attempt to persuade. Salesmanship in print substitute for a human salesman. As you can see, there is the first paragraph on your screen. Before explanation, I want to tell you something. After watching the video, you have to go for the reading, then you will understand the idea of our chapter. Okay, let's start the explanation of first paragraph. Starting lines of first paragraph are saying that the true advertisement gives us actual information about the products. It helps a customer to select the valuable things. However, the first paragraph is also saying that the print advertisement are working very well because it can be compared to the collect as well as. However, it is much harder to do this TV or the radio advertising. Here the print advertising is being admired by the author. And the end of the first paragraph, there is also a line for the TV and cinema as well. And the best advertisement give us the direction to as well by the help of TV. Sometimes we get the direction or proper direction by the help of TV, because whenever we are watching some scene and there is a suddenly we go for the break, during the break we get some ideas about the advertisement, like snacks, like motor car, petrol pump and so on. Let's move to the second paragraph. Second paragraph is saying that the advertisements are done very cleverly. They product them to understand our weakness. It means that inside the advertisement, they emphasize us to buy things. On the other hand, advertisements are also done on cinema as well. But the last line are saying that we should be careful. After all, it is our money. We have an idea how to use them in a sensible way. It means that whenever you want to buy something, we have all kind of information, but we don't know that how to use them, so what? It means that we are going for the loss. We are watching advertisement by the help of TV, print, cinema, newspaper as well. But it's all about us. How we are sensible, how can we deal, how can we buy these things? It doesn't mean that everything is true. Let's see the third paragraph. Dear students, the third paragraph is giving information about the false things, means advertising sometimes take us to the wrong direction. It is skillfully made to give that the idea to the careless reader, listener and the viewers. Sometimes we just see that this product is really good, but after using we understand that, oh, we are all mistaken. We were given a wrong information. Why? Just because of advertising. So we have to be careful that it doesn't mean that we are just only a reader and a listener, then we will go and buy it. No, first of all, we have to investigate, then we should buy. Here we have a fourth paragraph. The fourth paragraph is admiring the advertising, also giving information about the newspaper. Newspaper investigate first them, then they publish, because they don't want to decrease the value of their business. On the other hand, last lines are saying that the advertisement has become a big business. It helps to the customer, but safeguard for the customer is his own alertness. In fourth paragraph, the advertising is described in a better way. They are just trying to say that without advertisement, we cannot do anything. And student, this is really true. Whatever we buy, by the help of advertisement, we go and get information about that. Then we go for the investigation. Here they are also saying about the newspaper, because they don't want to decrease the value of their newspaper, because the business is business. If they are publishing the wrong and the fake product, so definitely people will say that this newspaper is giving a wrong information. So we just have to be careful. Next time we will not buy this newspaper. After all, it's all about the business. But in this contemporary situation, advertisement has become a very big business. It's really true. If we don't watch the advertisement, we cannot think, we cannot make a choice that what should we buy or what should we not. But the last lines are saying that it's all about us. It means that we are given wrong information, right information, like negative picture or positive picture. But you have to select what is good for you. I hope you understood the idea of our chapter. Let's move to the home assignment. As you can see on your screen, there's a home assignment. You have to solve exercise A, B, and C, which is available on page number 40 to 41. Then you have to write a summary about the lesson by your own words. I hope you all are doing well at your home. Stay home, stay safe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.